as far as optimism for the 2024 election, of all these things that have happened over the past bunch of years, we should know better by then. And also the sinister plan for installing socialism and communism in America should be dead by then. Nice.